Neil Young, the legendary singer-songwriter whose career has spanned over 5 decades, recently demanded that Spotify remove Joe Rogan's podcast because they were spreading medical misinformation. He said, "It's either Joe Rogan or me. You can't have both." After the Young executives at Spotify figured out who the hell Neil Young was, this happened.